channel. And if today is your first time on my channel, my name is Bridget Ovoro. I'm on my 10-day challenge, 800 standing up challenge, and today is my sixth day. Guys, it has been so wonderful, it's so great, and for some reason, I don't know, I've started feeling like I'm feeling this kind of tension around my shoulder and my upper arms and upper shoulder, like, you know. So I think I'm going to look for something else, like another exercise to try and work my upper shoulder out, and also with my arm as well. But today I'm just going to continue with my normal routine, and maybe as time goes on, maybe by tomorrow or next, I'm going to add something to it to just try and reduce this tension that I'm feeling on my shoulder right now, like my upper shoulders, guys. So that is it, guys. Thank you so much. You know how we do it. Let's go, guys. pull your belly in, guys. First set down. Thank you. breathing, guys. Last set, guys. Thank you. on, guys. Pull your belly in and work it out. Wow, guys, thank you very much. Thank you so much, and I really appreciate everybody. If you want to try this challenge out, try it out. It's 8 exercise, 30 seconds each, and in 3 sets. And guys, please check with your doctor if it's okay for you to do this. Make sure you're fit for it. I'm not a professional fitness instructor. I'm just doing this for myself to work, just to work hard and keep myself more healthier and strong and fit, guys. You know, with this COVID situation, they're just in one place studying. It's not easy. So I have to keep myself, keep fit, keep myself in check, and do my self-care. This is another form of self-care for me, guys. So if you're not subscribed to my channel, guys, please do subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press the bell notification bell so you never miss any video from me, guys. Thank you. And if you try this out, just leave a comment below and let me know if you like the exercise, if it's easy for you or not. Just put a comment, guys. Just put it there. Thank you so much, and I see you on my next video. That's the 7th challenge, guys. And also, I'll just try and do a bit of workout on my shoulder, guys, to try and reduce this and also ease the tension that I'm feeling right now from this challenge. Okay, guys, thank you so much, and I see you tomorrow. Bye.